You can't get money if you're saying bullshit.
So pay attention, baby. Pay attention. Our Father, who art in heaven, quick gave me a beat. Now Pomona's on the set now.
Get your money while you bullshit. Baby, while you bullshit. Mama tried, but it ain't no love like homie love, baby. I'm G'd up and I'm crazy. And there's a mellow ghetto breeze on my ass, cause I'm sagging. Don't wanna die, so I'm packed. And when I see my baby crying, I can't explain how it hits me. I'm trying to take responsibility. But see, in order for me to win, I gotta lose sometimes, baby. I know I'm wrong, but I'ma make it. Now I never hit a woman, nah, but I slap the shit out of a bitch. Why you bullshit? If you think with a little head, you get a little head, little trick. But I ain't going against the grain, not me, not even a little bit. Bet she didn't tell you she used to be my hoe, huh? Yeah, nigga, she's so that pussy for me and Pomona. You better take some of this nighttime stuffy, achy head fever, so you can realize I'm trying to get rich real quick. Why you bullshit, medicine, nigga? She can free as lovely and pretty as I can be. Perm silkier than Charlotte's Web, waves deep as Redondo Beach. Tell her yes, get your money, why you bullshit? Baby, why you bullshit?
Well, what, your lady won't suck your dick? Cause for the very low, low price of $100, you can use my bitch. And if you act now, man, I'm throwing a hold out above your knob. She used to work down there at the sperm bank, cause she got fired for drinking on the job. But you ain't knowing, giving baby your money be killing me. Letting that bitch disrespect you in front of your friends be killing me. Always giving that bitch some dick, killing me. Going through one ear, coming out the other, talking about you feeling me.
I first hooked up with Sugar Free. My homeboy Tone, Black Tone, right? Tone called me, and he told me he had this artist. And when I went to the sports fan, the homeboy's baseball card shop, and this dude came from in the back room. I went back there to meet him, and he was permed out, he was fly. He had a couple of Asians on his arms, and he was doing his nails, and I'm like, what part of the game is this? It was a bang, man, right? So I'm like, oh man, this dude's a pimp, this is some funny shit. Man, dude gets up from the chair, comes in the office with an ink pen, straighten his collar, and start playing a beat with his hands, with an ink pen. I'm like, wow, I'm shocked about this. I'm tripping off the beat. And he playing the bass line with his mouth. He's like, but dude start rapping on cue. Let me float like a butterfly on cruise control. And it's like, on beat, why he never missed a beat with his hands. It let me know that dude thinks deeply. I mean, he was cognizant of what he was doing with his hands and aware of what he was doing with his mouth and what his thinking in his rhymes. We got in the studio, y'all, and recorded Street Gospel in 28 days.
Wait, let me see. Here we go again. Mr. Pimp.
P-I-M-P-I-N-N. Oh, that's my voice. Oh, it came back, but I need to fuck.